Waking up on Tuesday morning, it should be a quiet and cool fall morning out there. Clear overnight skies will allow for a good cooling effort, so most of us, rather, will be in the 30s and 40s. Certainly chilly enough for coats, maybe even hats and gloves, too, but dress the kiddos in layers because looks like the afternoon will be warmer than what we saw out there today. We'll have the latest for you tomorrow, more in the morning. It all gets started at 4:30 a.m.